good. Okay. Let's see if what they think about that. They said they like Christianity. Now let's see what they say. Let's see what, I mean, seriously, it's sad how people are this conservative these days. Okay. See, they disconnected. Oh. Oh. Okay, now we're gonna open up with a new question. What is your opinion on the persecuted Coptic Church in Egypt? Let's see if they disconnect. Okay. Yep, they disconnected. I spelled dude wrong. Wow, it's... Let's see what they said. Thank you. Okay. Let's see what he has to say. Let's see what they have to say. If they answer this wrong, I'm going to be... I might lose it. Wow. Wow. Like, really, people are so ignorant these days. It's not your job with what happens to them. Your job is to save them, not with them to hell. Is trying to save them, condemning them. Wow. Wow, this guy calls himself a worship leader, but he's actually a false Christian. Now he's gonna throw all type of anger at me. Just watch. That if you, they don't saints, they burn it. Okay, that's what I put. Trust me, spreading hate on a group of people that about 70% will repent doesn't make you a good Christian. If they are gay, they burn in hell. Unless they choose to become straight. Wow. Wow, this is the language of a church leader. Yes, this is a leader at a church, apparently. And he uses this type of language. He doesn't follow what the Bible says. This is what God means when they say there are some people that call themselves Christians and some that not.